Hello everyone, in this video we have one triangle and here is 3, here is 8 and this angle is alpha and here is 3 alpha and then we will calculate value of x. Okay, first of all, if we create an isosceles triangle, so 2 alpha left here and we know that 2 interior angles equals 1 exterior angles. Notice that, let's call here K point, we get 2 isosceles triangle, right? ACK triangle and AKB triangle are isosceles triangle. Therefore, AC must be equal CK. So if it is 8 unit, this length must be equal 8 unit. And then AK must be equal KB. So let's call here Y unit. This length must be equal Y unit. Okay. If you focus on the biggest triangle, we can apply Sitiwer's theorem, right? So, according to Sitiwer's theorem, y square equal 8 square times y plus 3 squared times 8 over y plus 8 minus 8y. So let's move this expression to left side of the equation. Y squared plus 8y times y plus 8 equals 64y plus 72. Okay, and then y cubed plus 8y square plus 8y square plus 64y equals 64y plus 72. So these are again, therefore, y cubed plus 16y square minus 72 equals 0. And then if you separate 72 with minus 64 and 8, and then let's rearrange the equation. Y cubed minus 2 cubed plus 4y whole squared minus 8 squared equals 0. Therefore, let's remind you expansion of this expression. This expression equals y minus 2 times y squared plus 2y plus 4. Right? Okay. And then this expression, let's remind you again, 4y whole squared minus 8 squared equals 4y minus 8 times 4y plus 8. And then y minus 2 times y squared plus 2y plus 4 plus 4 times y minus 2 times 4y plus 8 equals 0. And then these are common. If we take parentheses, y minus 2, y minus 2 times y squared plus 2y plus 4 plus 16y plus 32 equals 0. Okay, therefore, y minus 2 times y squared plus 16y plus 36 equals 0. So y equals 2. For this equation, root 1 and root 2 equals minus 18 minus plus root 18 squared minus 4 times 1 times 36 over 2 times 1. Therefore, if you notice that root 1 and root 2 smaller than 0, that means the only answer is 2. Okay. Y equals 2, so x equal 8 plus y, that means x equal 10 units. Thanks for watching. And if you want more videos like this, please subscribe my channel. Bye.